I'm Captain Sherrard, and we're going to talk about parking on the seawall this Labor Day weekend. With Labor Day weekend approaching, Galveston Island is preparing to welcome visitors during one of our busiest weekends of the summer season. In an effort to assure no one monopolizes the prime space on our beautiful seawall, we will be enforcing the overnight seawall parking restrictions. City ordinance prohibits parking on the south side of Seawall Blvd from 6th Street to 59th Street between the hours of 3 a.m. and 5 a.m. each day. Starting early this Friday morning at 3 a.m., vehicles still parked in this area will be towed. However, parking may resume at 5 a.m. To learn more about island parking restrictions, visit galvestontx.gov/parking. Help us make sure everyone can have a great Labor Day weekend as we close out an amazing summer season here on Galveston Island.